strange shot. Loss of focus, perhaps?
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do? Brilliantly played. Nicely played. That's just magnificent.
One. Four.
This is a half chance. Magnificent pot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
Five. Ten. Eleven.
Tricky shot here.
Sixteen.
He's taking this on. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
Mark Selby, 16.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result. He's aiming for the left corner here. Down it goes.
One. Six. Seven.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 7.
He won't want to underhit this.
Tough shot coming up.
Oh, so close. He needed some luck there and he didn't get it.
One.
Four. This is being played towards the left middle pocket. Great shot.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
Five. 12.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle.
Thirteen. Eighteen.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. 19. That's what he was going for, and he's played it well.
Mark Selby, 18.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. Pace is key. Not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul and a miss. Mark Selby, 4.
That's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
1.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
3.
No, not the result he was looking for.
Mark Selby, 3.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
1. Eight. Nine. Sixteen.
This is not easy.
17.
12. Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. What a magnificent pot that is.
22. Twenty-nine.
I can't see any problems here.
30.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
33.
33. Looking to run this along the cushion. Brilliant, brilliant pot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
34.
34. Nice position to take on the yellow.
41.
Just the colours left now.
43. Forty-six.
46. So he just needs the brown here. No issues there.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
50.
Decent position on the pink here.
55.
And that completes a brilliant clearance. Fantastic play.
68. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you, the eighth frame. Mark Selby to break.
He's tempted by this red.
good opening word.
One. Seven.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
Eight.
Played it well.
15.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
16.
Gently does it.
23. Nicely positioned for the black.
24.
That's a pretty careless foul there.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 24. Mark Selby, 7.
He'll be looking to get back into the frame here. He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
1. Six. Seven.
This isn't easy.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
Nicely played.
20.
He's going for it. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
21.
That's a top shot. Well played.
What a wonderful pot.
25. Mark Selby, 25.
Well, not the best safety there. Great shot. That's a really good safety. This is developing into a fascinating safety battle. He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. Not really the result he was after. He's going for the left corner pocket. Excellent shot.
1. Seven.
Decent position on the pink here.
8. Fourteen.
14. He's aiming for the left corner here. He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. That's one of his trademark long pots. Brilliant.
20. Twenty-six. Twenty-seven.
He He's taking this on to the right middle. And in it goes.
He's playing very well here.
33.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous pot.
Simply wonderful.
40.
He just needs the red.
Down it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
41.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
41.
He's taking on the yellow. Wow! What a great pot that was!
Two.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Five.
Well, he's taking it on.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 5. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And now the frame is his.
Thank you, the 9th frame. Alexander Ersenbacher to break.